Thanks for watching Stephanie's Dolls. Enjoy the video.
Hey guys, today I have Susie King. Anna Pearl is here. She is my newest little neonate baby. She's my new neonate baby. She is now 2 weeks old and we are going to be doing her night routine. I can't believe it, she's 2 weeks old already. And so we're gonna be feeding her her first bottle. So we already filled it up to half. And then I have to get the, open up the shakey shake formula. I'm gonna give her 2 scoops of it. And I love her. Anna is so cute. Yeah, Anna. Anna, we are gonna feed little Anna here. And I got you. That's all the nice brand new formula. Gotta be careful because I don't want to spill any. And then we are going to open up the bottle. We have this little funnel here that it came with. Make sure I put it in correctly. Don't want any of the formula, the shaky shaky formula to spill. That wouldn't be very good. I'll be back. I think I'm just gonna hold that there. I think that's what you're supposed to do anyway. And you put 2 neo scoops. So 1. Make sure it gets down. Just checking to see if it would be more convenient to go directly. Yeah, that works too. I guess it was more convenient for me to go directly in the bottle than it was using the funnel. I'm gonna have to rinse that out. I'll be right back. So now we have the bottle prepared and I'm gonna close that. And where's the little spoon go? Oh. Look for that later. Fun. Yay. Anyway. So, we're gonna take all that out of the way and shakey, 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 shakey. Shakey, 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 shakey. Formula. Anyway. So, we're gonna get that ready for her. And she's gonna just for a little bit. Okay. And so she's just gonna be just drinking her bottle. Yeah, that's yummy. Yeah. Back when she's done. So she finished her close up. And now we're gonna burp.
I put some of Anna Rose's toys in and like it while I got went to find the burp cloth because she spit up in the blanket while it's gone, and so good girl. Let's see if I can get one more out of you. Girl, okay. Yeah, and I picked up some of the toys too, just so they'd be out of the way. Before we went and gave her her bath. So anyway, we're gonna take off her diaper so we can give her a bath. And the reason she wasn't really wearing anything much today, since it was really hot out, so she didn't want her to be too hot. I'm gonna go fill up the tub. I'm gonna put her in her crib while the tub fills up. Here, I got the bath all filled up, and I'm gonna take out her little bows too. Let me take them out. Gonna gently take my hand here. Gonna put her in the tub. Yeah, you like it? Yeah. This is her first bath, and looks like she really likes it. I used this Johnson's head to wash. Hashtag not sponsored, but would like to. We were gonna wash her up. I waited 2 weeks for her first bath because that's what Nurse Tanya recommends, and that's what it says on your little kit. That's what it's recommended, that wait 2 weeks till the first bath, and before like getting in the water, and we're gonna be careful around the little areas around her eyes, because the babies don't like getting water in their eyes, like I've mentioned before. Yeah. We're gonna get your hair got a little wet. Okay, well, might as well wash it up. We have our special little, we have this baby shampoo. And I've done a lot of product placement for Johnson for free, so don't know, Johnson's, you need to sponsor me. I'm kidding. But anyway, we're gonna lather her hair and more shampoo. We're gonna let it sit for a few minutes. She got soap in her eye. I'm gonna try to get it out. Here you go. Oh, no. It's okay, sweetie. I'll help wash it out. Get go. And I'm gonna go get some. We're gonna get some. Well, that's it. Yeah. Oh. Meanwhile, she's gonna play with her little ducky. And then after it's it, she has her two duckies, her small one and her ducky, the mama ducky and the baby ducky. Yeah, you like it? And her hair's so long. It's very pretty and long. I love these cute little penguins. And then we're gonna get some after she plays for a little bit. Yeah. Well, now we're gonna go get some clean water to rinse you off. Yeah, there you go. You're all clean. You just need some water that's clearer. So I've been here just rinsing her off. We got some clean water. Or some regular water that doesn't have like a bunch of soap in it. So I'll rinse her hair. I'm probably gonna go remove that and wash it. With me on my, I'm gonna go in a while, pretty soon, to Orlando, so I'm gonna bring that with, because she looks adorable. I don't think I've mentioned that in a video yet, but, yeah. There we go. Just trying to dry up the hair nicely. We're gonna brush it out. Okay, and now we're gonna her little robe I have on her. Came with like a little, and so I came with like the bathtub that's cute to put on her. This is a cute little bathtub. If it's a little big, but it's still super cute. Well, actually, it fits perfectly. She'll sit in that while I comb her hair. There we go. And I'm probably gonna go get her some, let her sit in her crib and play there, maybe, and stuff while her hair dries, because I don't want her to go to sleep with her. Just so. So, yeah, I'm gonna tangle it and everything, and then put her in her pajamas. So now it's a little more dry, but not quite. So, we're gonna start getting her dressed. I'm gonna put her in her diaper, her diaper. That part was a little out of frame. Oh well, now I'm gonna take this out of the way here. There you go, now it's a little more in frame. Now we're gonna put her cute little pajamas on. I have this cute little sleeper.